The Texas Rangers plan to celebrate their first World Series championship with a parade tomorrow in Arlington. And there's a local connection to the Rangers, as Sumter native Jordan Montgomery is a pitcher for the team. Jordan is the first baseball player from Sumter to be on a winning World Series team since Bobby Richardson did it with the Yankees way back in 1962. Jordan also pitched for the South Carolina Gamecocks.